See if I can get this on camera. So this is the pleather pieces. Doesn't have much structure to it. This is poster board. It's got some structure to it, but it doesn't have any texture. So what I'm doing, I'll start with some spray adhesive. Then the piece gets lined up there. And all right, now I've got a rubber mat here to help me get this nice and flat and well contacted. And then I've got some wax paper around a 2-liter bottle. That's gonna go there, and I throw a rubber band around it.